Since it is settled and river sand also settled, we can see how much of settled river sand is there. It is at 280 mm and the silt is settling at 325 mm. That the difference of silt content is 325 minus 280. Thus we divided by the river sand 280, then it gives the percentage of silt content, that is exactly the 16%. What that indicates, if the silt content is more than 10%, that's not used for the construction activities. Here it is a 16%, this sand is not advisable for the construction. Actually, if they use, it will cause for the formation of cracks.